Hello, executive consultant John Morrison in here, and I wanted to put this quick video together to expound on the current promotion that was just announced by Ambit Corporate, the Ambition 2.0 promotion. There seems to be some confusion out there, and so I want to make this video. My phone has been blowing up. Actually, it went off while I was trying to video this exact presentation, and I'm getting text messages and emails, and I'm getting overwhelmed with people reaching out to me asking me clarification on certain aspects of the promotion. So I called my VIP consultant support person to make sure that I was on the same sheet of music with them and relaying accurate information out there to the field. And so I want to put this video together to help everybody and hopefully help people understand the new promotion. Now, before I get started, I want you to understand something and be very crystal clear on the fact that if a consultant signed up during the last promotion, they are not grandfathered into this. It's not retroactive. They are still under the guidelines of the last promotion, the old promotion, okay? They still have, in order to get triple-double, they have to be registered for Ambition and all of those same guidelines of the old promotion. So make sure you understand that. They're not grandfathered into the new promotion. The new promotion is strictly for new consultants that sign up during this promotion time frame. And in my opinion, this promotion is phenomenal because it's eliminating some of the handcuffs that we've seen in the last promotion so that you can take full advantage of it, especially if you're out there doing the ambient energy shift mindset, swing with your new consultants. Excuse me, I got something on my throat. But anyway, I want to break this into two parts, Texas customers in other markets, kind of walk you through how this works, and hopefully we're all solid on it and on the same sheet of music. So let's just say a new consultant signs up during this promotion and they go out and they sign up two Texas customers plus the 2 points for their website. They've got 4 customer points and they're Texas customers. If they do that within their first 28 days of signing up as a consultant, we know that they will get a Jumpstart One bonus of $100. That's day in and day out. Nothing changes there. The current promotion states that if they'll go get 2 additional Texas customers within that same 28-day time frame, that they're going to have a bonus applied, which is going to triple their $100 Jumpstart bonus to $300. As long as it's done within that same 28-day time frame, and keep in mind, if it's in the system by Friday at midnight, checks cut the following Friday. And if they signed up for direct deposit during the sign-up process, it typically comes about a day earlier. All right, so 6 points in Texas, 2 of which can be your website, within your first 28 days for a new consultant signing up during this promotion equals $300. And that is phenomenal because they can literally do that in an hour. And $300 an hour is good money. All right, even when you take the $100 upfront investment out of the scenario, the $75 in the first 30 days of websites, $24.95, they are still $200 in profit immediately and blowing it up and blowing and going. All right, so this is just perfect. And it's not contingent upon them being registered for Ambition or anybody else. That's where some of the confusion's coming in. Some people think for this new consultant to be able to get their triple money if they're signing up Texas customers, that their sponsor has to be registered for Ambition. Not correct. They are in 100% total control of their promotion dollars, and Ambition has nothing to do with it. All right? That only applies to their sponsor or upline, which I'm going to illustrate in just a little bit. Now, in other markets, if the customers are in other markets, we know that you sign up 3 customers in other markets besides Texas, plus the 2 for your website, 5 customer points within your first 28 days, triggers Jumpstart $100. The promotion says if you get 2 additional non-Texas customers in other markets for a total of 7 within that first 28 days, Ambit is going to double their 100 to 200. So if Texas customers, it's tripled to 300. Customers in other markets, it's doubled to 200. All right, nothing to do with Ambition yet. And this is phenomenal. Now, the Ambition requirement comes in for their sponsor and upline. Now I'm gonna start with sponsors because let's say you sponsor this consultant who is out signing up Texas customers in the example that I just gave you, and they go out and they trigger the requirements to triple their money to 300, in order for you to get the double bonus, team builder bonus, you have to be registered for Ambition prior to those bonuses triggering. Meaning, you have to be registered before the computer at the corporate office takes a snapshot of that scenario on Friday. I'll give you an example. Let's say the consultant you signed up during this promotion, you signed them up on a Monday. They go out and get their customers by Wednesday. They've got six customer points, Texas customers, by Wednesday. They're going to make $300. And you're going to make a $200 matching bonus instead of only $100. You're going to make $200 if you're registered before that computer snapshot on Friday. So if you registered for Ambition on Thursday, you're going to be fine. If you happen to do it after that computer snapshot, you're going to miss out on some money. Just get registered for Ambition. It's a non-negotiable event. It's a must attend. You have to be a taco shy of a combination plate to miss it without a promotion, you know, basing money on it. You know, it's a tax write-off. It's your business. Take ownership of your business. It's a whole nother soapbox. I'll pull the reins back, get back on topic here, okay? Anyway, now, for customers in other markets, you sponsor this consultant, they trigger the promotion to double their money. As long as you're registered for Ambition, you're going to make a 50% bonus on top of that. So you'd make 150 instead of 100. All right. Now, how does this apply to Upline? You see that in the promotion flyer. Well, this promotion also applies to your leadership bonuses. Those RC, SC, EC, and NC bonuses that you're normally being paid, you can double or 50% increase those bonuses if you're registered for Ambition. And any of these consultants in those leadership groups trigger this promotion. They go get those extra customers, which is tripling or doubling their commission, their, you know, payout. But since they're in your organization and under your leadership levels, as long as you're registered for Ambition, when they trigger that current promotion, you're going to be able to get double or 50% bonuses on them as well. So this applies to you, even if you're not personally sponsoring, but they're coming in your leadership levels. I hope this clarifies all of this and helps make it more understandable for you. Just main thing, and some of the main confusion is a lot of people thought that in order for the new consultant to get their bonuses, that their sponsor had to be registered for Ambition. That's not correct. They're in total control. That has nothing to do with it. You can literally take somebody by the hand, say, look, let's sign up yourself and mama if you're in Texas. You just made your money back. If you want to get two more, we're going to triple that. Where else can you do that? And double it with customers in other markets in the scenario, add an extra customer to it. So hopefully we brought value to you. Feel free to share this on social media. Email it out. We're going to put it on our website. John526.com is the team site we're going to put it on. I'm going to be sending out an email with the link. We also link to other leaders who are probably doing the same exact thing. We're linking to a lot of the other leadership websites as well. Feel free to shoot me an email, john@myvideotellsall.com. If you have any other questions, give me a call, shoot me a text. And with that being said, just keep charging, take full advantage of this incredible promotion, and we'll see you at the bank.